Hello, we're back with another round of Asked and Answered, an ongoing discussion. In this series, faculty members talk about the mentoring relationships they have with their graduate students. In your opinion, what's the purpose of graduate school?
Not only to develop the independence and the critical thinking skills that are required to do research or many other types of careers, but for those people to develop the skills that they need to be leaders.